Hi, my name is Chen Shun. I'm a PhD student in National Tsinghua University. I'm now presenting our work, HoHoNet 360 Indoor Holistic Understanding with Latent Horizontal Features. This work is in collaboration with Ming Sun and Huan Zhongchen. HoHoNet's main idea is to encode a 360 omnidirectional image into a column-wise, row-less latent horizontal feature. More specifically, an image column is encoded into only a latent vector, instead of encoding a latent vector for every pixels. By such a compact representation, we can achieve high computational efficiency, even for high-resolution 360 images. Despite the compactness, HoHoNet can still achieve omnipurpose as demonstrated on tasks of room layout estimation, dense depth estimation, and semantic segmentation in indoor scene. There are two motivations behind HoHoNet. First, we assume the input image is aligned. Due to the 360 field of view, it is easy for CV algorithm to perform alignment and rewrap the image without neither cropping nor padding. We show an example of a line 360 image and the effect of row and pitch rotation from a line view. Second, there is a strong regularity along the aligned image's y-axis. As many human mesh structures are parallel or vertical to the flow, and 3D lines that vertical to the flow are also vertical in the aligned images. We further conduct a proof of concept analysis. We encode the ground truth depth in each column from 512 dimension into 16, and recover back to measure the reconstruction error. The results show that the more deviation from a line view, the more reconstruction error it is. This shows that the structural information in each image column is of lower rank if the 360 image is aligned. This is an overview of HoHoNet's architecture to predict pixel-level dense depth. The 360 image is processed by a backbone to extract feature pyramid. Then the proposed efficient high compression module is employed to flatten and blend the multi-level backbone features into the compact latent horizontal feature. Finally, horizon-to-dense module mapping the latent horizontal feature to pixel-level prediction. Let's see how the efficient high compression module works. The input to this module is backbone features at various number of channels and resolution, each of which is then fed into an EHC block. In the EHC block, a convolution layer is first employed to reduce the number of channels. Then upsample the feature width to target size, which is followed by another convolution layer. To squeeze the feature height, we use a depth-wise separable convolution layer to set its kernel size to cover full feature height without padding. Finally, a convolution layer mapping feature to the number of target channels, and the height dimension of the feature is discarded as it's already become one. The output from each EHC block are simply summed together and then fed into a 1D feature refinement layer to produce the final latent horizontal feature. The final horizontal to dense module allows HoHoNet to produce pixel-level output from the compact latent horizontal feature. A few one-dimensional convolution layers are employed to map the latent horizontal feature to output. A naive method is to view the output's channel dimension as height and apply interpolation if necessary. However, we find that we can achieve better accuracy by viewing the output channel dimension as in the frequency domain of discrete cosine transform, and apply the inverse DCT to map channel dimension to target output height. We show that our architecture design to flatten feature height is consistently better on both speed and accuracy comparing to the prior art. To refine the flattened feature, we find multi-head self-attention can achieve better results than the other refinement module we have tried. We find predicting in DCT's frequency domain is constantly better than directly predicting in spatial domain on all different number of output channels. Interestingly, the number of output channels is not monotonic to the resulting accuracy. Our full method achieves state-of-the-art accuracy on pixel level depth estimation and outperforms previous art by a large margin. Visually compare the predicted depth between previous state-of-the-art and ours. We find our method show advantage on capturing the overall structure. But we also find an obvious disadvantage that HoHoNet reconstruct poorly for some high-frequency signal in a column in the visualization. We left future work to predict the fine detail upon the compact latent horizontal features. Comparing to previous state-of-the-art method on 360 semantic segmentation, we achieve a much better mean intersection over union where achieve a competitive mean accuracy. On room layout estimation, HoHoNet achieve competitive results but with much faster inference speed. Finally, we show some more visualization by HoHoNet on pixel-level depth estimation. On root layout reconstruction. On semantic segmentation. Please check our paper for more. Our code is released supporting custom data and experiments reproduction. Thank you and have a nice day.